This is a 59 Sprite, been sitting for a while. Has some bonnet issues that are going to take some good craftsmanship because this fender is kind of stretched. Ideally, I know Victoria sells this new right front fender. It's going to need also some patching here in the pillar posts. It's going to need a new rocker panel. The inner panel is actually okay, but that'll get rid of that. A little patching here. This is going to take some work. The rear fender, also stretched. Ideally, we would find a new rear fender and weld that in. This might affect the door closing a little. Then we have the floor actually is not bad, but it's deceiving. If you look underneath, it's been poorly patched, and it's going to need new floors on both sides. However, the spring box looks good from the inside. You can't really see it. And one thing that surprised me, there's no rust on the bottom of this quarter. That's a good sign. The spring bulkhead back here also looks pretty good. I think that'll be okay. All the parts are here. It's dirty. The trunk is too dark without a light, but you get the idea. The trunks are usually fine. This side of the nose is also stretched. This rocker is fine. Fine. Also really actually pretty good on this side, although here's a problem. This pillar is also going to need to be cut and a piece welded in here. Floor, as I mentioned, you can see it's perforated. We have a new panel right here. The seats are also not bad. They're usable. They need to be cleaned up, and this one's torn here. The back end has not been hit, which is really nice to see. So the back should be really good to repair. There's a pretty complete set of parts all scattered throughout this garage. And there you have it. 59 Bugeye